Your request for a business visit to New Greenwich has been granted. Please have this travel pass and your passport on your person for your stay. The travel pass is valid for the next 0.00666981 standard cycles. The New Greenwich Customs Office welcomes your visit. If I may? The visitor seemed to have remaining business with immigration. Sure, how can I help? Unless your system is not glitched out, my paper shows needlessly many digits to tell how long it will last. I'm only here for 5 standard minute cycles. It is okay. You don't have to do anything else to deal with your remaining 7.5 0.222233 millicycles. It will be automatically cancelled when you leave this colony. You are issued for 30 0.222233 millicycles because it is our shortest business travel pass available. The officer behind the checkpoint was unfazed. No, I'm asking this exactly because of your choice of odd decimal numbers. What's wrong with the unit of time being slightly longer than 1/5 of a standard millicycle? The immigration officer sifted through the long cranial fur with several digits. Just as if it helped the officer fish out some insight between the dense tuft, she pulled up a form from a small drawer and pushed it to the alien visitor on the other side of the counter. Here, you can sign this form and visit the information center on your way out to solve your problem. What is this? The EULA for the converted units mod. It is free during and after your stay, and you can remove it from your translator implant at any time with no lasting consequences. So, I have to agree to the terms of service for a plugin software. With a Creative Commons Attribution Share-alike license, you can add units or measurements you fancy by yourself, if you are that sort of a person. If I may, this is Customs, not an information center. Next! The official made a hand gesture to make way, and the next in line pushed away the confused alien visitor. If I do not hinder your urgent matters, can you tell me what this is? Vlinksto Tmar, still confused, walked into the central hall of the terminal and asked a human standing right next to the terminal exit. The human was lightly armed, wore a blue and black uniform, and the word SECURITY, in bold yellow, was written on the dark blue headwear. The terminal security looked into the agreement form and asked back the alien visitor, "Have you been to other colonies under human government or orbital structures owned by human organizations?" "Negative. New Greenwich is my first visit to a human colony." "This form is for a software plugin you can install in your translator implant. At least you should be aware of this, right?" "Yes, but I am informed of nothing else. What does this converted units mod do?" "It changes how your implant handles convergence between the interstellar system of units and the international systems of units. Some 2/9 of a millicycle become a 0.222233 millicycle, and about 81.1 millicycles become an 81.11493974 millicycle. When you install the plugin, your implant will use the mod to study how familiar you are with different units of measurement and smooth all translation results under the hood." "So, do you mean humans made a plugin software for translators to do math?" "It is a translation in our minds all the same," the security officer shrugged. "Just like there are languages you and I are comfortable with, we have our units of measurement we are comfortable with. Of course, humans like me spend a lot of time with people like you, and I mean from species that follow the interstellar system of units, and learn to do quick conversions in our minds within 2 to 3 significant digits." "I can't believe you humans made an official software from the government to preserve your customer units of measurement," Vlaso said in a voice of disbelief, reading through the short contract and the list of options. The human security's ears turned slightly red. "I want to insist otherwise so bad, but what you said is quite spot on. At least it's not made with tax money, but with a group of dedicated developers. The terminal authority is handing it out just for free." "I appreciate your explanations, officer." Vlaxto showed gratitude. "My pleasure," the security officer smiled. "The information center is about 50, 4.73796359403 hydro lines, or no, more than 250 HLs to this direction. Follow the yellow line on the floor and you won't miss it." "One last question, officer. You said I was right about your units being customary. Is it correct to check this box labeled customary on the request form?" The security officer shook both hands in a hurry. "No, please don't. You should instead check... Never mind. Keep all options untouched, and you will be installed with the default option." "If you said your units of measurement are customary to humans, how am I supposed to change units to yours while I stay here for 5 millicycles without any options? If so, what does the box customary mean?" Confused, Vlixmo combed through the terms of service. "The default setting will cover what you need. It should be just right for your next free 1.55562891 milliseconds or so. Regarding the customary option, it's a rabbit hole you would rather not look into. Understood. Relax mode Tamar showed gratitude to the human for the last time, and headed to the information center, along the thick yellow line on the floor. On the yellow strip, a small piece of text was written in blue. New Greenwich Information Center. 50 meters. 54.7 yards.